So, me and the guys, all of us, we're all getting together today. We're having what looks to be one of our final meetings. It's going to be sad going away. Not too sad, but I got some good news for them all, though. It's payday. Woo-wee! Time to get paid. I lost count. What was I on? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, it's a good day. It's a good day here in Pinson. Little do they know, I'm about to change plans. Hope they don't get upset. So, get some.
Hey guys!
What's up, man?
Hey, alright, I just need to talk to you guys for a second.
Have a seat, man.
Anyway, you guys, this song is coming along, I think. You know, y'all been writing some good stuff. You know, thank you guys, y'all are good. I've got an idea, though. I hear Chet can play the guitar.
Really?
Play El Guitaro. Okay, I got a question for you, guy. Piano. Can you play the piano?
I never really, you know, sat down and actually tried to learn it. Fiddle faddle.
I went to, you got a music shop up here. Read these, study them. Learn how to do the piano, okay? I mean, I believe you. I mean, I believe in you. You can do the guitar. I think if you master the guitar, I think you can. See, it's got animations. It's got,
This is like a 3-year-old. This has got to be a joke. No, are you seeing this? Check that out.
Look. But I mean, I've got an idea.
Hang on just a minute. I'll be back. Hello. Can't you just get somebody else to play the piano?
You what?
Well, you know, we've already got this guy and I'm paying him, so. It's sitting right here. Shit, I'm sorry. I made it. I'm sorry. I know. I've been.
Thanks, man.
I've been bad. I've been, you know.
It means a lot.
I've learned to look past skin color now. And, it's not important, so.
I hear you, man.
You guys. Bring it in. Greg.
Oh, you guys.
Y'all mean it. Y'all mean a lot to me, so. I'm different. I'm a different person. I've changed. I'm not gonna say I'm a better person, because I was pretty good to begin with, but. You know. So. But really, you guys mean the world.
You gotta start somewhere.
And I appreciate y'all being patient with me, so. Get to reading the books.
And we're hopefully getting paid tomorrow, right?
I got the doll here, it's coming your way. I'll see y'all later. Y'all keep working. I'm going to get some food. Y'all want anything?
Right.
I don't have enough money. All right. Hey, I'll see y'all later, okay?
Take it easy. Bye.
Work hard.
You seen this? It's like a joke.
My question is, how did he get in charge of this?
I don't know. I don't mind playing the piano, man, but this is like a joke. This is a child's book. I think he got this 30 years ago. I learned it on my own time.
Yeah, man. Tobias, he's really turned it around.
Just pay attention.
What?
Pay attention.
You're playing, it's fine. Yeah, I mean, he's gotten a lot better. He's really kind of rough around the edges at first, but he's really changed. And, I mean, besides paying me and everybody else in the hair, he's acted like a real human being. Yeah. I don't really know if that's good or bad.
Oh, I got that.
Yeah, he ain't bad.
Let me steer.
Dude, you were playing. I'm playing now.
Man, he's such a jerk.
All right, we'll just play through it, and we'll see if we can get it right.
All
right. Your part, do you just want to play my part right now, or do you just want to go through it all the way?
Just play your part.
Okay. Something like
that. Okay. That's cool. I like the arrangement.
Hey, guys. So what do we got? It sounded good from outside.
Yeah. We've been working on, stuff. Pretty much.
Can we go ahead and...
Did you hear a demo?
Yeah, let's. I'll go ahead and sing.
You want to start from the beginning?
Yeah. Alright. I mean, do you need these or?
No, you're singing, aren't you?
Yeah, but right. I mean, okay, that's fine. Progress? Definitely. Yeah, we made a lot of progress today. Originally we were going to do a live thing, like a concert thing, and I haven't told the guys yet, but. Everybody I was talking to, all the celebrities and everything, they kind of fell through. So, but I think we can do it. I know we can do it. So, we're doing it. We're doing it. We can do it. We had a lot of good progress. We finished up all the lyrics today. Actually laid down some vocals on the track. You can have my pants. You can have my shoes. Come to find out, actually, Chedrick, he can play the guitar pretty well, actually. So, I'm excited. And, I, of course, Paul came through for me. He's not trained to play the piano. He said he's never really tried it. But, to my surprise, and everybody else's, I think, he came through with that. Excellent. He was very good. I'm excited. I'm excited really a lot. Me, Chad, Paul, and Craig, actually. We all laid down tracks, vocal tracks today. We got to go back again tomorrow and add, touch up here and there. But I think you can expect a lot from it. It's going to be good. Hi there! We had a lot of fun making today's episode.
But let us give some facts.
Now that might have been funny, but what's going on is no joke. Over 400,000 people have lost their lives, and over 2 million have lost their homes.
The Syrian government is suppressing their citizens, using rebel groups to kill hundreds of thousands of innocent people. As members of the NHS, we ask you, the school, to help us help them.
Every time you give a dollar, you will receive an African picture to be signed by you to be placed on the wall. And your name will be placed in a drawing to win numerous prizes already purchased by the NHS. So the more you donate, the better your chances. But more importantly, you are helping save lives.
I believe I can help.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
We believe.